here to make a name for himself and taking on Johnathan Davis.